when ninjas threatened his family, he became Kung Fu Dad. He's working 9 to 5 and kicking butt 24/7.
You're leaving in a coffin, Kung Fu Dad.
Ha! I'm leaving here the same way I came in. In a minivan.
He's not just bad. He's dad.